Darren.
Hi, I'm Chanel.
And I'm Mackenzie.
And we're making pasta marinara sauce today.
From Italy.
Make sure to wash your hands before you cook.
First, you have to clean the counter.
Scoop out 2 cups of flour onto the counter.
Make the flour into a mound shape. Put 3 eggs into the middle of the flour. Add 1/4 teaspoon of salt.
Oh, shoot.
Start to knead all the ingredients together. Knead the dough for 10 to 15 minutes.
Fun fact number one, the Renaissance was an influential cultural movement that brought about a period of scientific revolution and artistic transformation, which began in Italy during the 14th century.
Add a little bit of olive oil onto some cellophane and rub it all around.
Put the dough in the refrigerator for at least 4 hours.
While we're waiting, here's another fact. The Italian astronomer Galileo, invented the first telescope and used it to discover many things such as the 4 massive moons of Jupiter.
Dust the rolling pin flour and then roll dough.
Benito Mussolini, an Italian politician who led the National Fascist Party and is credited with being one of the key figures in the creation of fascism.
Add some water to a pot.
Add some salt to the pot and wait for it to boil. Once the pasta is thin enough to be seen through, you cut it into strips.
Fun fact number 4, one of the Italian Enlightenment thinkers was Beccaria, who is known for writing his treatise on crimes and punishment.
Once the water is boiling, add your strips of pasta.
You know the pasta is done cooking when the noodles rise to the surface.
Make sure to stir!
When the pasta is done, drain it.
Make sure to clean your work area. Chop up an onion and 2 garlic cloves.
Mince the onion.
Mince the garlic.
Make sure to wash your vegetables before you get started.
Make sure to peel your carrots first.
Cut the celery and the carrots.
Mince the carrots.
Turn on the crock pot to medium to high heat. Add 1/2 cup of extra virgin olive oil.
When the olive oil is hot, add the onions and garlic. And cook for about 10 minutes.
Add 1/2 teaspoon of salt and pepper. Now add the celery and carrots and cook all the vegetables together for another 10 minutes.
Make sure to keep stirring.
For 4 cans of crushed tomatoes. Add 2 bay leaves and then stir. Simmer on a low heat for 1 hour until the sauce thickens.
The sculptor, painter, and architect Michelangelo is known for his David and Sistine Chapel ceiling painting. Make sure to clean up afterwards. Add sauce to the pasta and enjoy.
Take off my skin.